love it. Absolutely fabulous.
Hey, Carmel.
Hi, Darren. How are you?
Welcome. Nice to see you. You're having a good look through that colour chart there.
Yes. Yeah, there's some lovely colours. The room that I want to do up is my attic room. It's the very top of the house. It's got a lovely big bright window. It's painted white at the moment. And my 15-year-old is now going to take over. So she wants to put her own stamp on it. And she's not a wacky teenager. She doesn't want like really loud or garish kind of decor or that kind of thing.
What do you like about the room at the moment?
The light. I love the light.
What do you dislike about the room?
What do I dislike? There's too much white. We need more colour.
That's great. I think I've loads to work with here.
Okay.
I think the colour in the room here is very flat, and I think it's quite stark. So what I'd like to do is bring some colour palette from the rest of the home into this room. The shades that I've chosen for this room will make it feel spacious. It'll make it feel warm, but it will also keep it very bright. Having looked at the room, I think that, you know, this side of the, I'm really liking this side of the
okay.
colour palette.
Yeah.
And there was a particular colour that jumped out at me for that room. If you're looking for like that vintage French look.
Yeah.
Freshwater pearl.
Lovely.
I was thinking for the woodwork, veering more towards the antique white so that it's not too stark.
Yeah, lovely.
Again, in keeping with the, you know, there's quite a neutral tone on the carpet up there.
I really do, because they're always saying they want a white, and I'm saying, no, let's go for a bit of colour.
And that's a washable paint.
So, great. Very important, because with makeup and
fake tans
and
paints and
all
stuff,
this sort of thing, absolutely thrilled with it.
Great.
Thank you so much. I couldn't have picked better now, they're really beautiful. Everything just marries so well, I'm absolutely thrilled with it. I think my daughter is going to absolutely love this, because it's putting a fresh new stamp on it for her. So many beautiful colours out there, it's worth trying them out. And white isn't always the brightest.
For this room and this makeover, I used freshwater pearl, and it was a colour that was on the kind of bluey tealy side, and it ran through the whole house in different aspects. So I think that it was nice to tie the whole scheme together and use that room here. I think it is warm, I think it's bright, and I think it's exactly what the homeowners were looking for. One tip for people who are painting is to use a washable paint, because in rooms of high traffic or in rooms like this where there's lots of makeup being used, you can wipe the walls clean.